Hey there, today I'm going to show you how to make school days into private school days. First, you'll be needing the app School Days and Lucky Patcher. Open Lucky Patcher, open School Days, open Menu of Patches, create modified APK file, APK rebuild for an app. Don't touch any of these things. Only rebuild the app. This could take some time. Here it comes. Then you press OK. And then this down part you can see here, rebuild the app on the right corner down, and then Lucky Patcher, modified School Days, open School Days, uninstall and install. OK. Stomp the phones, this might not come. It's not compulsory that that part will come. And then it's gone. You have to open School Days. And then you have to press options. No, not options. Upgrade. And then you have to press purchase. Save purchase for restore. And yes. Then there you have private school days. Okay, start new. Enter. You can change all the names. No more school days. You can change your name to anything. All done. So thank you for watching this, and please subscribe for more videos or like it. Thank you.